As-salatu wassalamu ala asrafil anbiya'i wal mursalin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in amma ba'd. But you can call me Intan. I'm from Madrasah Diniyah Luqman
Al-Hakim.
Good night to all my beloved and the honored teacher. Here, at a special moment, I would love to give a speech about the importance of education. The real meaning of education is much more than the success in personal and professional life. People in the modern society have learned the meaning of education. It does not the educated people get professionally recognized. Instead, it is much more than this. It not only to learn and the rest to go ahead and rest only the school or college syllabus. Dedication will mean to improve the physical, social, and mental well-being, improve our personality, and improve skill level.
Tidak apa-apa, nanti datang kamu.
The aim of education is very important. Not just a person, not just a person, good person. Importance of education. Providing the level of education is a quite very important role. Whatever we learn through our parents and teachers. But with a strong arm, the light is again passed on the earth
generation.
The end and meaning of people education is not restricted to only personal gain. People in the society have different meaning, needs, and personal perceptions about education. However, the real meaning of
siapa? Tadi saya lupa suruh pakai ini.
Pakai itu saya
sendiri. About education. Out of the society as well as of the problem.
Maunya biar kerekam ke sini, bukan karena ini. Kita tetap semangat. Nanti dia terakhir.
Insya
Allah.